गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज आवर थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 15 प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ट्राइंगल। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्राइंगल। नाउ व्हाट इज एन एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्राइंगल? फर्स्ट यू विल मस्ट अवेयर व्हाट इज एन एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल। लाइक यू कैन सी इन दिस ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, इफ यू प्रोड्यूस बी सी टू अ पॉइंट डी, देन ए सी डी, एंगल ए सी डी इज सेड टू बी एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल, एंड एंगल ए एंड एंगल बी विल बी द अपोजिट इंटीरियर एंगल। गेटिंग? दीज टू आर इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल एंड दिस वन इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल। सिमिलरली यू कैन प्रोड्यूस एनी वन साइड। इफ यू आर गोइंग टू प्रोड्यूस, मे बी यू कैन प्रोड्यूस बी ए, देन दिस वन, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू प्रोड्यूस बी ए, देन दिस वन इज आर एक्सटीरियर एंगल एंड दीज टू आर इंटीरियर अपोजिट angles. Getting? Now what is an exterior angle property of triangle? If a side of a triangle is produced, then the exterior angle so formed is equal to the sum of the two interior opposite angles. In this triangle you can see angle measure of angle ACD is equal to measure of angle A plus measure of angle B. We will use this property in our whole exercise 15.3. Okay class, have a look for the exercise, sorry 15b. In exercise 15b you can see first question, in triangle ABC we are having these two angles, interior opposite angle, we have to find out the exterior angle. Just we will find, how we will find? Angle ACD is equal to angle A plus angle B using exterior angle property. Just 45 plus 75 will add both of these. Getting? I'll solve it for you. Have a look. First, we'll draw the figure. Yes, class, this is the figure as it is from the book. In this question, you can write given as angle A, 75, angle B, 45 of triangle ABC. To find measure of angle ACD. Solution, we will write it directly. Angle ACD is equal to angle ABC plus angle BAC, or you can directly write angle B plus angle A. Reason, exterior angle property of triangle. Getting? Now angle ACD is equal to angle B is 45, angle B or ABC, whatever you want you can write. You have taken right A and B, that's why. 45 plus 75 as 120 degree. This is your solution. Getting? Just use exterior angle property. Now in question number 2 you can see here we are having this one as measure x, y 68 and this one as 130. In this question you have to eliminate x and y. Property is same, you are already aware. In this question first we will use linear pair and find y, then we will find x. Okay class, have a look for this question. Figure is here, you can see. Now BCD is a line, so y plus 130 is equal to, given same as you will write it yourself, given is angle B is given 68, angle A is x, you can see given angle A x degree, angle B 68, angle ACB y, and angle ACD 130 degree. To find angle A and angle ACB means x and y. Yes, for solution first we'll write y plus 130 is equal to 180. Reason, linear pair. Either write BCD is a line or write linear pair. From here we'll get y as 180 minus 130, how much? 50 degree. Now this one is 50, we have find out. Now using exterior angle property, angle A plus angle B is equal to angle ACD. Angle ACD is equal to angle BAC and ABC. यस रीजन एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्राइंगल. यस ए सी डी, सॉरी ए सी डी, वी आर हैविंग मेजर ऑफ ए सी डी, विल राइट इट एज 130 डिग्री. एंगल बी एज सी इज एक्स डिग्री. ए बी सी इज गिवन एज 68. ए बी सी और बी बोथ आर सेम, टेक केयर. देन 130 माइनस 68 इज इक्वल टू एक्स. हाउ मच? यस 130 माइनस 68, हाउ मच? 62. नाउ मेजर ऑफ आर एंगल एक्स एज 62, वाई एज 50. ओके क्लास, इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? नाउ हैव अ लुक फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, यू कैन सी इट इज सेम एज हियर एक्स एंड वाई 32 सेम एज. यूजिंग फर्स्ट विल फाइंड वाई यूजिंग लीनियर पेयर एंड देन एक्स यूजिंग एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, वी आर हैविंग एन एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज 110 डिग्री. इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल्स आर इन द रेशियो 2:3. इन दिस क्वेश्चन फिगर इज नॉट गिवन, वी विल ड्रॉ द फिगर आर सेल्फ. ओके द फिगर विल बी सेम, लेट अस ड्रॉ द फिगर फर्स्ट. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल राइट गिवन साइड बी सी ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी प्रोड्यूस टू डी, वी हैव टेकन इट एंड एंगल ए बी सी रेशियो एंगल बी ए सी. Ratio of 2 is 2, interior angle is given as 2:3. So, we will write it ourselves. You can write like this or you can directly start with the solution also. To find angle A, B and C, let angle A, B, C, this one as 2x and angle B, A, C as 3x. This one and this one. This one as 2x and this one, let me write the pen only. 2x and this one as 3x. BAC. Any two you can consider, either this one as 2x or this one as 3x, doesn't matter because we are having the ratio of these two interior angle. Now sum of these two interior angle will be equal to angle ACD exterior angle is equal to sum of two opposite interior angle. The reason is exterior angle property of triangle. Getting? If you are having least space, you can use this short form. Then angle ACD is equal to ABC as 2x, this one as 3x, and in this question we have given our angle. Sorry, I missed this step. Here we will write angle ACD measure as 110 degree. ACD as 2x plus 3x as 5x. Yes, from here we will get 110 by 5 as x. X is equal to how much? 22 degree. Then given angles ABC 2 into 22, 44 degree. And other angle BAC as 3 into 22 as how much? 66 degree. And this one angle C, either find from angle sum property or either you can find, because we have having this one as 110, you can find this angle using linear pair. Getting? Third angle, angle ACB plus angle ACD is equal to 180 degree, linear pair. From here we can find our angle ACB as 180 minus ACD as 110, 70 degree. Getting class? We have find all these three angles. Because in question it is not mentioned these angles as ABC, so we'll write our answers as required angles. Your measure of required angles be 44 degree, 66 degree and 70 degree. Class, in question number 5, you can see an exterior angle of a triangle is 100 degree and the interior opposite angles are equal to each other. This is same as the previous question. In this question, we are having ratio as 2:3. Right now, we will take both are same, x and x. Either do like this, taking triangle ABC, or you can do it directly without drawing any figure, without doing taking the triangle as ABC. You can do it directly also. Have a look for the direct solution. For direct solution, just write like this. let measure of interior angles be x degree each, then sum of interior opposite angles is equal to its exterior angle of a triangle. Or you can write exterior angle of a triangle is equal to sum of two opposite interior angles. That complete statement. Then x plus x is equal to how much? 100 degree exterior angle, sum of two opposite interior angle. Then we'll get 2x as 100, then x as 100 by 2, 50. The measure of required angles be 50 degree each. Here you will write the complete statement of our angle sum property. Getting class? Now we'll continue with question number 6 onwards in our next video. Okay.